at titig mo dyan. Kasi di mo naman yun makukuha, di ba?
Paano mo naman nasabi na hindi ako mananalo? Unlike other people, I don't need to backstab to win.
Pinatamaan mo ba kami?
Kung natatamaan ka, edi guilty ka.
How dare you!
Just try to lay a finger on me, Nadia, and I will make you disappear here in Maxwell. Kayong tatlo. As if may power ka pa to do that. Wake up, Marga. But I know some secrets. Your secrets. That I can use against you.
Secrets? Wala akong secrets.
How about kung ninakaw nyo yung design ni Cassie nung Echo Fashion Show? Ano kaya magiging reaction ng parents yung kapag nalaman nila na their precious daughters are thieves?
Go ahead. Sumbong mo kami. But you go down with us. Nakinabang ka din doon, Marco.
Pero kayo ang nagnakaw.
You don't even have any proof.
With my untarnished image and school records, I can make the whole school believe in me na kayo ang may kagagawan ng lahat.
Huwag mo na akong itamay, please. Ayaw talaga kitang awayin. Pinilit lang ako ninyo na, Chai. Sorry.
My, oh my, Maureen. But don't worry. Handa naman ako magpatawad. All you have to do is apologize to me and be loyal again.
Are you crazy? We would never even be friends with someone who's beneath us.
Don't be so sure, Nadia. Pag-isipan mo na mabuti. Your pride or your future.
Kayo naman kasi. Sabi ko naman sa inyo, huwag na natin kalabanin si Marga. Look what happened now.
Hello, pinilit ka ba namin?
So what now? Baka totohanan talaga ni Marga yung threat niya sa atin. Guys, ayoko masuspend.
You think gusto namin ito? My gosh, my parents will kill me pag nalaman nila to.
Nadia, we need to do something.
Bakit ba kayo natatakot?
I'm sure it's just a bluff.
Marga,
do you really want to bet on that, Nadia? Nadia, I'm a very good friend. And we both know na hindi mo ako gusto maging kaaway. Doon lang ako sa bench. Sumunod kayo.
Are you sure about this, Nadia?
Just for now. So next time, pababagsakin na natin siya ulit. So next time, we will be thrown here. And that will mean forever.
Fatima! Lahat yan, para sa'yo.
Hindi ah, alam kasi ni Mama na lagi tayong magkakasabay kumain. Kaya talaga nagpa-request ako ng maraming food. Pero pag di nyo kayang ubusin, ako bahala doon.
Ano ba to?
Hindi ko din alam. Wait. Ano nangyari? BFFs na ulit sila? Di ba magkaaway sila last time?
Sandali lang, Fatima.
Marga, pwede ba kita makausap? Can it wait? We're like bonding here.
Yeah. Sandali lang po.
Ano ba gusto mo? What do you want? Marga, bakit mo sila kasama? Di ba sinabi ko naman sa'yo yung ginawa nila?
So? So dapat nilalayuan mo na sila.
Why do you care, huh?
Worried lang ako sa'yo, Marga.
Worried? Alam naman natin pareho na hindi totoo yun. Pare-parehas lang kayo. You all betrayed me.
Hindi mo sila totoong kaibigan, Marga.
Cassie, it's not about friendship. It's about control.
Kaya ko lang naman silang nilalapitan because I still consider them as my friends.
Tsaka para bawat kilo sila alam ko. Para hindi na maulit yung pagta-traitor nila sa akin.
Pero huwag ka na lang makialam, okay?
I got it all under control.
Thank you.